can't stop you from leaving, but don't forget our promise, okay? It's my favorite book. Don't forget me, okay?
Thank you!
Natsuko and I here are planning to go hang out.
I'd love to, but unfortunately I have to stop by the faculty office.
Already in trouble on your first day?
Whoa! You are?
No, it's nothing like that. Korea-sensei just asked me to go there. Maybe she'll discuss something with me? I don't know. Probably just boring new kid stuff.
Maybe. You are a new kid after all. Oh well. We can go again next time. Such a pity we can't come with him. Huh, Natsuko?
Too bad.
Another time.
Touki-kun.
Hey, Saya. I was just... Korea-sensei just wanted to see me.
Touki-kun.
I know, it's just that... I know. I just remembered, I haven't asked you how you've been. I mean these past 9 years. How have you been, Saya?
We spoke this morning?
I'm happy to hear it. Regret coming to Tokyo?
No.
But did you ever regret it?
Please, enough with the questions.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
No, I'm sorry for leaving you, Touki-kun. I really am. But there's nothing we can do.